Balochon move, welcome you in El Nido, Palawan, Philippines.
Saan ba ba dito?
Yeah, tapos ganto.
Tapos may yung daan dyan?
Likaw po kayo sa kaliwa. Then, likaw ulit kayo sa kaliwa. Marireach po ninyo yung Petron.
Petron.
Yeah, tapos likaw po kayo sa kanan. Pick lang po kayo. Meron po dyang, or else, mas malapit na lang, dyan na lang.
Saan?
Likaw sa kaliwa, and then, likaw sa kanan. Straight
lang,
along the road.
Basta itong daan na to?
Salamat po.
Oh my God.
So beautiful, you know? So beautiful. These are limestone mountains. Very beautiful. Yes, what now? Explain me what you were saying.
Just go left side, then street, then left side again.
Okay, so you just go across this street, yeah. Then to left side, mm-hmm. And then go again to right or the straight. Mm-hmm. Cliff Tower, Partel. Very good, just very cool. So we are not going to turn or just going to straight?
No,
here.
Here? Left.
Yes, go straight and turn left. Okay, we are turning left, then?
Turn left again.
Turn left this way? There are so many stores here, you can see. This place is very conveniently easy.
So,
what?
We can use our internet there.
Where?
Hello.
This is for Wi-Fi, it's for mobile internet, not Wi-Fi.
Mobile internet,
51 GB. Plus 50 pesos per day.
Yeah,
but it's mobile internet, not. Mobile internet, not Wi-Fi.
No, maybe we need to ask this.
Actually, we were looking for a suitable internet package for our Wi-Fi device. So we were not sure which package, I mean which internet package to get. That's why I wanted to inquire about the Wi-Fi data package. Globe seems to be very popular in the Philippines, and yes, we used it and we found it very fast, faster than others.
Turn left. Just keep walking and then go straight or to the right or left. No, he said there was a petrol station or what? Hello, 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 hello. See, here tour A is 1,225.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yes, he said now. Oh, he was talking in Tagalog. You should understand. He was saying that there is a petrol station or a gas station ahead. So that's the Philippine Ports Authority for of Elnido. This is Philippine Coast Guard. Oh, we are at the pier. It's almost the pier. Yeah, it's a pier. This way. This way is also. No, we can ask someone. Yes, they know everything. This is almost a pier. We are at the pier now. We can just go and check out. Why? We can ask them now. Why? You can let me ask.
No.
I'm going to ask. Okay. Excuse me, is there any internet cafe here? Internet cafe. Nisang, internet cafe. Nisang, internet cafe. Yes, beautiful. Wait, we are here for 2 days.
No, tomorrow we don't have time to go anywhere.
We have.
Show us your house. We have here by 5 p.m. So, from the tour.
No, then next day.
The next day?
Yes, the next day. We will be here. We are here for 2 days. Excuse me, Nisan ang internet cafe po?
Huh? Internet?
Internet cafe.
Internet cafe? There's a drink. The drink? Do you have ice cream? Ah, how about? Ice cream.
Salamat po. Yeah. Huh? Yeah. You see how
I think you should have coffee. It's not interesting.
Cool. No. Yes, but there should be internet cafe here. Okay, I will ask her. He said, ATM machine is just one ATM machine. No, you cannot, no, you're not asking. Okay, ask her. basta po. Saan ang internet cafe po?
Mayroon din yung cafe dito. Doon po kami sa dulo.
Internet cafe. Okay, we are just here, just walking.
Huh?
Yes, we will.
Huh?
We are just walking down. No, I say if there is no internet cafe. That's good that we are just walking now. We need to see the place.
Let's go for swimming.
Where? Don't have it. Very expensive, you know, man, with corn.
Why?
Maybe 100, more than 100.
But in Manila, you know how much they got? Only 20.
Mm. This is not Manila, this is far. You don't like corn?
I want to take a picture with you eating first. Okay?
I like shrimps, but we don't have none.
Huh?
Shrimps, how much? Spicy, chicken, shrimp.
Ah.
You know how much for shrimp they have? You know? Grilled shrimp. Nothing for grilled shrimp.
Magkano yung shrimp?
Okay po. Big book po. Come here. Just ask for this bag, waterproof bag. How much?
But we are just back from municipal.
Magkano ito po?
1,000 yen.
Ito magkano?
How
120. 120.
Ito?
It's the same.
Come back again.
So mobile?
Yeah, I will be going. Maybe to get wet now. Or you don't want to take the trip? I say it again or no? I said correctly or not?
Huh?
Okay. Makano ito po?
Makano.
Wow.
Yeah.
Wow.
What is? Ayos. If I miss, I say yeah, I will learn very quickly. You know. One thing is very important to learn, to know about every language.
Huh?
Never feel shy. If you are interested to learn any language, just just be frank and say it, whatever you're saying. You can learn it very quickly. And if you feel shy, that what she is going to think,
yes,
if you are going to speak the name.
I need to learn Ikombo.
Yeah, I can.
Yeah, but isn't Taiwan and Kuwait?
I'm not talking about going to Thailand or any. I mean
Arabic also,
ma? I mean any language. If you want to learn any language, you just try to speak it.
You know what I'm
just don't feel shy. Then what the other person will be thinking about you, whether you are speaking it correctly or wrong. No. Just if you are speaking it wrong, the other person will just correct it. No, it's not like this. Just say it again this way. Hello, hello. Hello, hello. Yeah. They are eating now. Very colorful and beautiful hotel, government hotel. Habibi restaurant and Fisha Cafe.
My love restaurant. Shisha. It's Arab restaurant.
Yeah.
Let me take a picture and I will send to my boy boss. This is only the Palawan. There is a
Done? Buy now. Buy.
No, this is the cool one. You want to eat it?
You don't want to eat? No need to wear. Good for health.
Huh?
No need to wear. No dustbin here, you know. Then how to keep and where to keep this? Littering is not allowed. No, they don't have. We'll come from that house, that side, the other side, the beach. I think we better buy from here, then we'll go and come from this side, the other way. From the beach, beach. This fruit salad. Very clean, you know, in this place. Very clean, mashallah.
You don't need to wear anything.
Huh?
You don't need to wear anything.
Why?
Sir?
Oh, sure.
You don't need to wear anything.
All on
one big one
in the
bottom.
Huh?
Yeah, this is small.
Yeah.
Huh? Tomorrow we don't need to wear anything.
Then it's okay.
Yeah.
See, very small. Very small orange here.
Yeah.
The lava. What is small? I forgot small.
Maliit.
The lava maliit. Something happened to me, you know, if I massage. You know, many people here working, they are not from here, huh? They are from other provinces, huh?
Maybe.
Yeah.
Thanks for watching. Stay tuned and subscribe to the channel to watch the upcoming videos.